There was no shortage of vendettas during Superman's reign, and no shortage of bounties for Lobo to collect. He became one of the richest men in the universe by assassinating those who ran afoul of the High Counselor. Lobo's already massive ego inflated along with his rising wealth. Lobo searched for an assignment worthy of his abilities. With so many super-powered beings already dead at his hand, however, bounties were scarce. Lobo decided to use his wealth to create his own ultimate contract. He would kill the denizens of New Genesis, home of the New Gods.